SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to update an app on an iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you would like to install an update for an app that you have on your iPhone 14, then you need to open the App Store. Select your profile icon at the top right corner of the screen. Then scroll down and find the app for which you want to install an update. Then you simply need to tap the update button to the right of it, and then that update is going to complete. If you don't want to have to worry about manually installing your individual app updates, then you can open the settings icon, scroll down and choose the App Store option, and then you just need to touch this button to the right of app updates so that your phone is going to automatically install new app updates.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.